In our Commitment 2012 report, Congressman Sam Farr met with some constituents tonight in an open town hall meeting in Salinas, much of the discussion focusing on jobs and the national debt. He told the more than 100 there that everybody has debt. The best way to erase the countries is by generating more jobs and by taxing the wealthiest because they can afford to pay more. Farr also said his no vote on raising the debt ceiling was largely symbolic and that if Congress desperately needed his vote to pass a deal, he would have voted yes.
I think if anybody had said it was your vote and you were going to let it crash, I don't think anybody that I know of would have stood by and allow it to go over the brink.
Locally, Farr said the best way to create jobs is by further developing the ag industry that produces both blue and white-collar jobs.